came up in the school of hip hop though, when it was you was prided on having your own look, having your own sound, being your own people. You couldn't sound like people. You know, you couldn't come out sounding like Kane. Didn't sound like BDP. They didn't sound like De La Soul.
Everything,
you know what I'm
was
saying?
Distinctive.
And everything was very distinctive.